Your teachers lied to you. The human brain does have a limit. In the case of the Venge, that limit was arrow. Man couldn't make arrow more arrow. But we could make an algorithm to do what man could not. This is Ingmar. This is his supercomputer. This is his code. And sure, that's not how you're supposed to design a bike, but rules aren't any fun. Over the course of months, these two would create a library of shapes that took every aerodynamic variable into account. The rest of us found ourselves with tons of free time. So we waited. And waited to make these shapes into a bike. And while time waits for no man, no one said anything about supercomputers. Ingmar and his new friend did a decade's worth of innovation in a few months. And with a massive puzzle of shapes to make sense of, we humans did what we do best. We innovate. When every fraction of a second counts, arrow is everything.